The movement had to gather and regroup in exile and conduct the struggle from foreign and unknown soil. Oliver was already sent abroad to head up the foreign mission of the organization, and it fell on his shoulders to lead the movement in exile.